Ashen One, link the fire. For the Lords of Cinder, for the Ashen Prisoners, for all those held to preserve the fire, link the first flame. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls.
Another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength. For your duty.
And we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The Man-Eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll, in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Fallon Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Fallon Keep, and so becomes our destination.
to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if you would. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Net, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.